Hey YouTube, Mainly Butch coming at you. It's been a minute since I've talked to anybody or posted a video. A couple days now. A little unusual. Gotta tell you a funny story this morning. Make your morning get off to a good start. I have been up all night. Actually just finished kind of getting dressed for the day now. But my girl and I were having this like really in-depth conversation that we needed to have last night, like 1 a.m. And we decided to let the dog out. Since, you know, we live in this condo complex, and it's not cool, and it's pretty much in the woods, but you're not supposed to let your dogs run free up here because we have a leash law in Maine, and so they're supposed to be leashed, but, you know, our dog is like a secret pooper. He has to go out late at night to find a place to use the bathroom in the woods because he won't shit anywhere but in the woods, and he won't shit if you're watching. So we let him out around 1, 1:30 last night, and around 2 o'clock, we heard him come home, and I went to the door, opened the door, the dog came bolting in, and he had been sprayed head into the face by a skunk, and it had evidently just happened. He couldn't see, his eyes were all squinted up. I drug him back outside. So we stayed up all night, bathing the dog in hydrogen peroxide, baking soda, and Dawn dish detergent, which is the recipe for getting skunk odor out of your dog, and out of you, and out of your clothes, and everything else. But, luckily, the house didn't get smelled up. We kept him outside until we actually had to go to Cumberland Farms at 3 a.m. to get all of the supplies, because the only thing we had in the house was the dish detergent. We didn't have the hydrogen peroxide or the baking soda. Unfortunately, I had used the baking soda a couple days ago to deodorize the refrigerator, and I didn't have any hydrogen peroxide left except for my eye contact solution. So, anyway, I've been up all night dealing with skunky dog. But, let me tell you, the universe and God moves in mysterious ways. Hey, I'm going to do something on camera I said I wouldn't do. I'm going to smoke. God, the universe moves in mysterious ways because my girl and I were up having this really long talk that we needed to have. And that was really good. But the fact that we ended up staying up all night progressed the talk into a lot more stuff that actually turned out to be really good and stuff that we needed to talk about and stuff that we had been sort of holding back from each other and not saying. And us having to be up all night with the dog got us kind of silly because we got pretty overtired, and it actually opened us up, and that was a good thing, you know? So evidently, you know, God and the universe or spirit or whatever you want to call it, I call it my great spirit, wanted me to stay up all night to get through this, and, you know, it was a good thing, you know? My girl and I are doing great, and that conversation just, like, reinstilled how much I love her and how much she loves me, and, so it wasn't a bad thing staying up all night. But it was a bad thing if the dog got sprayed by a skunk. So luckily, it didn't get in the house, so we don't have to worry about the condo smelling like a skunk. And luckily, by the time we got everything together and got him bathed, you know, it was pretty dried on him. The oil, skunk spray is actually an oil, not a watery spray, and so you have to use a dish detergent with a grease breaker in it. That's why we had to use the Dawn to break up the oil and get it out of him. So he smells 99% better. His snout is still a little smelly, but I'm going to go get some SOS, the skunk off spray today, spray his snout with that and spray him with it again. Anyway, I thought you might find that to be a really interesting story about my morning from, 2:30 until 6 o'clock anyway. That was what it consisted of. So, I'm awake for the day, ready for the day. My girl has laid down to take a nap, which I don't think I'll see her until like 2. So, and I am up and ready and raring and got some things to do. So I hope everybody's going to have an awesome day and that you get a laugh out of my story. Peace.